Hi, I'm Mark Pocock from the Electrical Safety Office. As you're aware, the wiring rules are being updated, so I wanted to talk you through some of the key changes to the requirements for sleeving of conductors and the segregation of different surfaces that will appear in the next edition, due for release later this year. There will be changes to the content of the sleeving of existing earthing, bonding and live conductors. This recognises existing installations where bare earth, green insulation or yellow insulation for live conductors has been used. When alterations, additions or repairs are carried out that result in new terminations or junctions, then the existing conductors can be sleeved with the colours defined in the new clauses. Requirements for different electrical installations have been altered in the new edition to provide more clarity. This includes changes to the common enclosure and segregation requirements. These changes relate to conductors for different installations or for individual occupancies forming part of a single or multiple electrical installation that are installed in a common enclosure. For further information, visit our website, electricalsafety.qld.gov.au.